Luck of one soul. Oh. Okay, talk, then move. As I was trying to say, last time we ran into this interesting character and we're tailing him, I guess you could say, over to Figaro. So, let's go see what he's up to in here. You weren't here before. Siegfried, pretty dangerous from here on. I'll go in first to clear out all the monsters. Wait here. Yep. Oh. Not gonna happen, you're already failing at your job. Alright. Maybe this way? Okay. Real quick, because sales actually learned her last, I think that was the last one, yeah. So, I don't know who I want to give her. Float, I guess. What's self at? How close are you? Okay, pretty close. Okay. All right, I have. Let's move a little faster here. Okay. Still nothing. There we go. I can't remember how I said his name. Was it D-Rad? Oh well. No, where were we? Here, boy, here's some nice food for you. Oh, he's feeding the turtle? Presto. Good job. I used to have a turtle. Huh. Oh, that was kind of close. So not shy about taking the treasure. Okay. All right. Let's have to go down here. Oh. I stand corrected. Well, I'm here. You alright? You were almost a goner. It's awful. Okay. It was awful. Wow, even he's saying it was awful. Okay. I don't like the way that music's going. Here we go. Ether. I didn't need to go quite so far down. Explosion. Okay, what's in here? Alright. Oh, I want to do a little bit more exploring. Okay. Once I get out of here, I get everybody all together, these two are going to be extremely leveled. Okay. Oh. Regal crown. Probably not something that I can wear. Crystal home's better for her, though. I'm gonna hang on to that. Okay. Alright, let's get back down here. Not equipped. Skills. I'm going to change yours. Good. Oh. Strangers anymore. Uh-oh. Let's hide. Boss? Boss? Must have been eaten by that thing. Wasn't even much of a monster. Well, let's go. You don't want that treasure back? It's completely worthless. Besides, Kefka's the one we need to worry about. Those guys haven't committed any serious crimes. Come on, let's go. There's only one problem, little... Oh. I put little in the wrong spot. There's only one little problem, eh, brother? Alright. Did they leave anything in here? They left the sword. Okay. Alright, let's get started. Alright. I just remembered that, you know, I should probably change this up a little bit. Yeah, you can have Ramu. I guess. Okay, change of plan. He's not keeping that sword. Blizzard, I guess. I don't know if I was doing something wrong or what, but... No, it says, it's been fixed. Next stop, the surface. Stop. I'll travel with you in a minute. Welcome back, King Edgar. Huh? Sabin, what a splendid young man you've become. Make yourselves at home here. Can't take money from the king. Look, don't you have a family? Just shut up and take it. Yes. Stock up on me. There we go. I was like, wait, can't I buy more of those? Keep that for now. Let's come see what this gentleman over here has. Oh, I can't pick one of you. Okay. This is our only new one. I guess we quite randomly... Oops, yeah. I have two of those? I do. Don't think I need two. Alright. Beds were down here, right? Yes. All right. So, let's go travel around a bit. Good thing. I was told to travel around with the castle. But I wasn't told why. Yep, watch my step. Gotcha. Alright, now that you guys are back here, and you're safe, we're gonna head in. And I don't like this. Okay. Where's the, I was like, where's our little city house thing, I guess? The more precious the enemy wager, the better your prize will be. This is Dragon's Neck Coliseum. Champions from all over the world come here to fight for prize. Okay. Hey, bud, you got a job? Look at... Whatever. Look at me, I'm a receptionist. Now, you better watch what you bet, or Master Chimpun will just come and take it from you. Battles at the Coliseum are one-on-one. I'm an Imperial Trooper, probably the last of them. I have some valuable information for you. Talk to the Emperor twice. Use this when you found the place where the Emperor hid a secret treasure. Okay, well, that's something I'll keep in mind is there, but right now, let's get into a battle. Okay. I was gonna say, Oh, come on! Okay. Let's push the story forward a bit. Oh, okay. Okay. Tells me. There we go. There's a town. Narsh is filled with monsters. I don't have any place to go home to. His beautiful days will never return. Oh. Yeah. It was just so beautiful and quiet here, wasn't it? That was a quick flashback. There's still some people with visions, even in this world, like my brother up north. Hey, well, talk to me. Here's a man with a quaint way of talking visited our village recently. He kept saying thou to... Oh, that's, I almost said seven. Cyan. He's a real mean guy fighting at the Coliseum. Seems he's looking for a weapon called the Striker. I got the money. I'll buy you that. I'll buy you them these. We got all kinds of money. I say that, I'm going to spend it all on things like armor and stuff, and then we're not going to have any money at all. I just remembered I wasn't going to buy anything for anyone that we didn't have, wasn't I? Oh well. Yeah, okay. And gold plants. And diamond armor. There we go, okay. Okay. Let's go explore a little bit more, I guess. Oh. Open the door. We planted some seeds, but nothing's growing. It's as if the plants have lost their will to live. Thank you. Well, I guess next thing I want to do is pop in here, see if anyone's in here. Well, hello. Stetzer, you're alive. Come along with us, we're after Kefka. Phew, I don't know if I have it in me anymore. What are you saying? I'm just a gambler. I just want to be left alone. This world is too chaotic for me. What's worse, I've lost my wings. But before the world collapsed, you fought with all your heart. You were absolutely fearless. That was then. We can never have that world back. You want to live in this world as is? No? Then do something about it. Maha. Alright, you win. I'm starting to feel lucky. Thanks, I needed that. Now let's go visit Daryl's tomb. We're gonna get us another one. Airship, that is. Alright. Whoa, where are we heading? Oh. Okay, it was just showing us where we had to go. Okay. Well, here, have that. And... oh, not magic, espers. Weren't you learning something? Oh, I think I had you... I thought I was tied you with somebody before, did I not? Alright, well, first things first, get all the cure magic. Alright, so... I'm gonna call this one here, and on the next one, I guess we're getting another airship. Alright guys, I will see you later. Bye.